The 10th is a delightful yet testing hole to start the back nine. A draw over the marker post is the ideal drive here, as the hole doglegs to the left. This leaves a downhill second shot over water to a well-bunkered green. The putting surface slopes severely from back to front.